I should have thought. It'll never happen again, believe me. No, I can't do that. You could call it rape, but I can't go to the police. Like he's a criminal. It was my fault too. I went out with him. I was in his car. I let him think I was that kind of girl. Yes, I said no. I cried. I begged him. By then, he wouldn't listen to me. I thought just a kiss or two. What does that matter? Give him that. He'll be satisfied. But I should have stopped him, kicked him, jumped out. I was a fool. But I can't accuse him. He's family. No, not incest. He's my cousin's cousin. That you introduced us. My cousin said he was lonely and depressed because they would send him back if he didn't find a wife who was a citizen. I should have been more careful. Save myself from marriage. Marry him? I would never marry him. I hate him. He says if I tell my parents. If my parents found out, they'll force me to be his wife. Before I'd marry him, I'd kill myself. Or him.